Okay, so we've got something in that's quite different to our normal militaria, in that it's a page's sword that was used at the coronation of George VI on the 12th of May, 1937. Quite a nice, elaborate blade. You can see the date when the coronation took place. And on the other side, we've got the initials of the person who carried it. And it was carried by a person known as the Right Honourable Brian Rupert Beckett. Now, he was a page to the Marquess of Zetland, who actually carried the sword of the state in the procession in Westminster Abbey when George VI had his coronation. Now, it's a beautiful thing. Very unusual. We've not seen anything like it before, and it does have quite a sad story, because Brian Rupert Beckett, as he's called, just 3 years later, just at the sort of start of World War II, is due to be commissioned into the army, and tragically he was killed in an accident when a military vehicle overturned, and he was injured and died. So it's very, very sad. And the saddest part of that is that it was on that day when he would have actually been commissioned as an officer, and he lost his life. Now, another interesting item that we've got that again connects to the coronation is this staff officer's baton. And again, you can see the royal cipher for George VI and the date 1937, and the fact that it was carried in the coronation. So again, this would have been in the procession in Westminster Abbey, following George VI as he walked along, and would have been carried by a staff officer. So these are very unusual coronation pieces. Obviously, there are not a lot around, and how many have survived, particularly in the condition that these are in. So if you are interested in any of these items, by all means, get in touch. Royal memorabilia, very, very popular. Thank you for watching.